On Friday, Ryan Seacrest released a statement calling decade-old misconduct allegations reckless. The allegation stems from an alleged incident reported by a former stylist who worked at E! News when Seacrest worked there, according to Variety and Hollywood Reporter. The details of the incident are unknown but are alleged to have occurred roughly a decade ago. Recently, someone that worked as a wardrobe stylist for me nearly a decade ago at E! News came forward with a complaint suggesting I behaved inappropriately toward her, Seacrest said in a statement Friday released to USA Today through spokesperson Kelly Mullens Brown.